While we get in Topeka, can you just describe what happened at Fairmont last week in like 20 seconds?
Is he vicious?
He dropped one.